After Nikola Tesla was founded in January 1943 in his hotel room in New York City, representatives of the US government's Office of Alien Property seized his journals and many documents relating to the brilliant and prolific inventions. The FBI originally recorded some 80 trunks among Tesla's effects, but only 60 were sent back to his relatives in Belgrade. So why the government did keep the missing trunks? Did he really invent something dangerous, or his journals had some sensitive information about extraterrestrials? Nikola Tesla is considered one of the most innovative and mysterious men who ever lived. He has been credited with creating much of the technology that we today take pretty much for granted. But there is one aspect of his life which many people are unaware of, and that is his connections with aliens. In 1928, Nikola Tesla registered a patent for a flying machine that resembled both a helicopter and an airplane. The shocking part is that the flying machine was based on anti-gravity technology, a technology that is still unknown to us. Although Bob Lazar once told that aliens use anti-gravity flight for interstellar traveling, and USA is trying to reverse engineer the technology since the Roswell crash. So how is it that Nikola Tesla knew about this anti-gravity in 1928? And not only that he knew, he also had developed the blueprints for the propulsion system of his aircraft. He called it space drive or anti-electromagnetic field propulsion system. Of course, we don't have more information about this because the sources and texts are now stored in government vaults for reasons of national security. Though once in an interview, Tesla talked about his contact with extraterrestrials. He told Red Cross that he has received message from another world, which is unknown and alien. He heard some rhythmic sounds on his radio receiver and was convinced that they were extraterrestrials in nature. He said that mathematics is a universal language and aliens were using the same to contact humans. He insisted that through his investigations, he had confirmed that the signal was not originated from the sun or the moon. He was satisfied that the signal was emanated from Mars and it was sent by purpose. Later in his career, he mentioned many times that he thought his inventions, such as his Tesla coil used in the role of a resonant receiver, could be used to communicate with alien species from different planets. Is it a coincidence that soon after his death in 1943, there was an alleged UFO crash in Roswell? What if the UFOs that are being seen all over the world are not alien, but a working model of Tesla's anti-gravity flying machine? Let me know in the comment section below if you know something else about this. Do support us by pressing that join button, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye!